We making too much noise, and he said one at a time. What was that all about? Hey, Rice Man, someone said someone was making too much noise. I don't know what that's all about. Hey, Rice Man, audio man in this Cobra 2 grand got down.
Someone's gonna have to pump it up. I can't get my receive to work any better. I can't spin this ground plane around. I don't know what to say. But tip top at even time once again, there's a whole heap of a lot of noise in my receive. I'm gonna sit back in this chair and see if I can't get somebody to clean my receive out. Top at even time once again, your plastic radio, old space cricket down here around Southwest Florida, sitting back reading the mail.
Man, that doggone space cricket's taking up my doggone receiver right now. Hello, space cricket, audio man in this barefoot Cobra 2 grand. Got down.
Mentioning my name, and I appreciate y'all waving this way, but it's rough and tough on my end. Oh, space cricket on this ground plane, Southwest Florida, sitting back.
Yeah, space cricket, it's rough and tough on this end. Y'all come on in, and y'all go on out. You know, it's kind of like that doggone song. She goes in and out and in and out. But space cricket, I heard you in there, man. Had to acknowledge it, ain't no doubt. Appreciate you figuring out exactly who was talking to you when I was talking to you. Hey, space cricket and Rice Man, y'all have a great day down that way. Audio man working this barefoot Cobra 2004 audio diamonds got down. Man, I don't know where Space Cricket ran off to, man. Alright, y'all take care down there as I'm working this barefoot Cobra 2000 and them big old four direct fed audio diamonds around Canton, Ohio. God bless, take care. Let me get the video done right here. Audio Man 288, that's where you find the video gates. Check this out. You know where to find the video gates at Audio Man 288 on YouTube.